Here are the particles Dr. Pym promised. Good luck, Iron Man.
Thanks. I'm, gonna need it.
What exactly is this Starboost thing?
Meet me in the tech lab, kid, and see for yourself.
You got one hell of a mission ahead, Tony.
Only one anxiety attack confident. Pretty sure everything's tuned to perfection.
Pretty sure?
Sorry, that came out wrong. What I meant to say is, everything's gonna be fine. Thanks for worrying that.
Good luck, Tony.
Thanks, Nat. Every test I did before ended badly. But with this new miniaturized accelerator, I have a shot. Because it is awesome. $1.4 billion vanity project. I may incinerate on takeoff, but I'll look damn good doing it.
All systems are in the green, sir. But I must warn you, a large storm system has moved into your direct flight path.
Never rains, but it pours. Well, we can't wait any longer.
Tony, I loaded up some music to give you a little boost.
Oh, no.
Don't worry, it's not mine. You can do this.
Thanks, kid.
Okay. 3, 2, 1.
Thank you.
Damn it. Not much juice left in these repulsors.
Hopefully this place isn't crawling with guards.
Okay, let's see what we got. Wait a minute. This doesn't make sense. Regenerative formula. That'll explain Tarleton's giant head. That's its source. Probably some unfortunate inhuman. Okay, let's find that door. No sweat. Rescue that inhuman. No more regen formula, no more adaptoids. High fives all around. Knock, knock. Anyone home? Covered in space dust. This place does not get a lot of foot traffic. Is up. Just a little hack through this next door without waking anybody up.
Unauthorized life form detected.
Oh, hey, you mean me? Didn't wake up the Robo Guards. I'm not sure anything. Most of the power in this place is being diverted to that single room. Crashing through their airlock didn't wake up the robot guard dogs. Maybe they're here to keep something in, not out. There it is.
Bingo.
It's not ominous at all. Steve. Steve? Holy shit, you're alive.
Tony.
What is all this stuff? Where am I?
Tony? Are you hugging me?
What? No, I just didn't watch it fall.
Then why aren't you letting go?
I thought that...
It's good to have you back, Captain. I'm so confused.
Yeah, come on. Gotta get you out of here. Come on.
Wait. Tarleton. Did he survive?
Tarleton? Who cares? What?
The explosion. He was too close.
He survived. Thanks to you, apparently. And Monica, if you believe the news stories.
That doesn't make sense.
Okay, I got you.
The evacuation. All those people.
Yeah, we'll get to that. You think you can walk?
Yeah, it's okay. I'm good. Let's do this.
Well, there's the cap I remember. Come on.
Okay. What's the plan?
We find an escape pod and, escape.
You're winging this, aren't you?
Yes, I am. Actually, didn't think I'd make it this far.
Tony, where is everyone? Where's here?
Oh, well, we're in... space.
My God. You weren't kidding.
Nope. Riding a bike, I guess. It's down from here. You ready to jump?
Tony, what's happening?
Well, it's a long story.
How long was I?
5 years, which, by your standards, is just a power nap.
Starting to think people just prefer me on ice.
See? You're already making jokes. Corny ones, but that's normal for you.
What is this?
Don't leave us just yet.
Monica! Long time no see. Can't imagine your buddy Tarleton was too thrilled about using superhero blood to replace superheroes.
He leaves the details to me. Stop what you're doing. Now.
Wait a minute. Georgie doesn't know about any of this.
And he never will.
Self-destruct sequence initiated.
Uh-oh. I think we made her mad.
Tony!
I'm working on it! All right, got it. Let's go!
What the hell?
Oh, don't mind the killer robots!
Hurry! Get it open! I'm trying!
For a dead guy, you're really pushing!
Flying maneuvers!
this thing.
Why didn't you start with that? The other side. That glass